I'm Katie, and today we're gonna learn about why do we fart? When we drink or we eat, we swallow some air with food. Some airs go up in the form of a burp, like this. And some airs go down in the form of a fart, like this. But why does the fart smell so bad? We blame the bacteria for that. Billions of bacteria live in our body. They help us to break our foods. That process releases gas, which is very stinky. Some farts are very loud, like boom. And some farts are very quiet, like this. Do you know why? When you are relaxed, gas comes out quietly. And unfortunately, very stinky. When you hold your gas for a long time, the gas builds up and suddenly shooting like a boom. That is a loud fart. But it is less stinky than the silence fart. So what can we do to be less farty and stinky? Try not to eat too much beans, onions, or fried foods, such as French fries or fried chicken. I hope you liked my video. Subscribe. Liked my video. Please. Bye.